some game. Cool. Where were we? We were on Alexandra. Oh yes, we just came back to this guy, found out about the library. Now we have to go all the way back and actually gain entry to the library. Yeah, I quite like that we've had to come back to this a couple of times. I was reading up online that apparently all of this is optional, but you miss out on some of the extra cutscenes. I think this is very different to other Tomb Raiders, where like you have like a very linear path. This is more like a hub world, so you end up looping back to other levels with items you found in different levels, and then you're sort of moving stuff back and forth. It's a bit more interwoven. Because we've opened up the gate down here, be able to come back down the gate. Kasploosh. Hey. So yeah, effectively you've got like three levels baked into one big level. So it's a very different Tomb Raider experience. I can't see anything. I also mapped a key to the flare because it was annoying me not being able to throw my torch in the last stream. So I've got a special turbo button on my controller, which is now the use flare button. So we're going this way. This is where we picked up the Gauntlet of Horus. The next bit was up here. We actually came in here. Didn't realize you can actually open the doors. So where I got like lost, like just oh, none of the doors are open. Didn't realize you can actually open them. So we should just come up to this and open it. Idiot. It's because that's a new animation, that's like a new way of handling doors. Dun, 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 dun. What the fuck is that? What was that? the fuck? They've not come this far. There's loads of enemies in this that are sodding invincible. It's so fucking annoying. I can run around them easy enough, but like, what are you supposed to do? Some scroll. Well, that's what they're doing. Let's try another door. It's one way down. Fuck's sake. Shouldn't be more efficient to just fail and just drop. Wish that to go and climb. It's not clear how you're supposed to like avoid it. Like, which side are you safe? None of it. How fucking difficult is it to climb a fucking piece of stick? It's easier just to drop down. Oh no. Now my nemesis, the stick, again. Oh, you fucking idiot. Fully heal myself and then she drops anyway. You just can't get past it without it taking half your health. It's really dumb. Or tin men. Genuinely, there has to be a better way to get past that. Right, let's go get the star. Straight away. You missed. Is that a ladder? Right, can't follow me up here, Tin Man. Stuff back there, but let's do this first. Our friend the stick. Perfect dismount. Some kind of diamond there. Everything so far in this game has been invincible, like, without a... Go away. Right, looks like we're going down the hole. To our deaths. I thought I dropped backwards to grab that, but clearly not. A mechanical horse. Shoot his gem with the crossbow. It's not going to be a very good shot. Fucking hell, he's coming right for me. Right, fucking stupid. Is there no part of this you can jump off, like, safely? Like, honestly, the things they've added to this game are so stupid. Like, the rope doesn't work, the pole doesn't work. It's genuinely quicker just to fucking fail. Trying to grab his key. Then she grabs the fucking pole. So you need to jump to the right of it while grabbing. Replicate it. Right. If you let go of action while holding the stick. If you then re-grab action, she should re-grab, not just plummet. Fucking health. Just want to jump to the like the left or right of the pole, that's what I want. Just doesn't do it there, like what the hell? I do love they've just littered this bit with health packs, knowing full well that it's not going to work properly. Swinging chains. I want to test my theory if I can shoot the little thing. Boob cam. Trapped on that side. Another trap door, but fire this side. Just better kill him with normal ammo then. Let's. All right, so they're not invincible. Are we going to absolutely wreck this thing then? Bring out a big gun. Right, I don't think you can kill him. And we're back to this shit. Save once I get the star in the other one. I fucking deliberately went low as well. Whatever. Come then, you tin bastard. Let's figure out what we're doing here. Can't kill him, so it must be some kind of puzzle. Same as we had with the bull, so... Let's see what else is down here. Water? We rust him. Anything obvious? There's potential climbing ceiling. What's all that? Good if you could, like, rust him on the water or something like. Yeah, got something. Cupboard, lead him away. Come over here, you equestrian bastard. You stuck. What? You're going the wrong way. That's a wall. Well, that was a secret, apparently. Is this how you're supposed to kill him? You just trick him into coming into a wall. I can't really get a good shot on his chest here. Getting bouncing up and down. I get a better shot from up there. Doesn't do anything to him though, even like you shoot him in his heart slot. Right, well he's stuck. He ain't going nowhere. We have successfully rusted him in place. Reset it. Is this like actionable? Hey, cloner. We've done something to the horse. It's currently enjoying its time in the corner over there. I'm not entirely sure how it's supposed to die. But yeah, that has happened. is it just like shooting it? Like you don't have to do anything special? It can reach you both sides with the axe, I think. He's kicking her in the tit. Don't see blue spot. Yeah, I shot him in the heart with the crossbow at the top. He didn't seem to be doing much. Can you coax it out with a carrot? Just need to like drop here. Yeah, it's not that. I got him. Finally! I completely pointlessly used all my Uzi, but whatever. Yeah, let's reload it. I'll do it properly. I think you have to be jumping to get him. We know the shotgun works, so let's go with that. Yeah, I got him. What? Get him in some water. That's how it's supposed to work. Just gonna keep my secret again. That was so funny. I love how it's just like galloping into the fucking wall. They die faster with pistols, yeah, probably. Go slot this in. Shotgun misses a lot unless you're like cuddling with the enemies. That's a recent change, isn't it? I think where they've added the wide shot to make that somehow more powerful. Like, wide shot spreads even more. Horseman's gem. Where the hell is that? Below me. How do I get there? Is that back down in the horseman's section? Open it again to find where that is. It's below me, so one of these waterfalls. No, so done with this section. The chains over here, maybe one of those is unlocked. Just below me, that's what. do. Last long against pistols, do they? Right, let's go this way, because this is the right direction at least. It's like a maze. One of these I'd be expecting to be open now. I thought maybe I could bring a flame from that side to the other side, but then there's no torch that I've been able to find. Stuff above. Alright. There's definitely more stuff there, but maybe it's in a different section. This is quicker just to drop. Yeah, let's go open some of the other doors. Also, Kelowna, do you know how to get past these without being, like, completely chopped to hell? Hate shitty sticks. I It never works. It's completely unclear how you're supposed to get up. You can get down easy enough, but getting up is just impossible. Oh, you just open the trap fucking door by pressing it, of course. So many things in this game are like fucking retarded. Like, so here's this brand new animation that she's never had, but now she does. We won't explain it to you at all. Really? Things like that should be explained, right? Or at least a bit more obvious that that's what's going to happen, that you can open it. This room. If you go through the thing I opened, there's some air. Alright, good. It's 2 stars. Oh, that's the other one. So you don't need to, you can open either of them. Before I die. There's the first one. Open this one in case there's something I've missed. I think there is, but yeah, it's just like a nice shortcut. Right, so now we're good. Now we can take the stars and do something else with them. That site's got a ladder on it. Climb up. It's quite a sneaky little secret, that one. Is there anything up the top there? Right, and now the fun getting down here again. Section is such a joke. Right, I want to go around the other side. Fucking net. As soon as you let go of action, she'll drop. Doesn't matter what you're doing, doesn't matter if you're climbing or anything, she just fucking lets go. Fuck's sake, just grab the sodding fucking stick. So useless. How difficult is it to just grab something directly in front of you? You shouldn't have to save every time you step on something. It's just poor design. Can't open that one. Let's go deal with the tin men. Now I know I can kill them. Around. Ghost scroll. These say things differently. Goes down. It's this one. planetarium. This is where my stars go. Stop rolling, I'm not, like, my hand's not even on the fucking roll button. So if it's like a... Yeah, it's just weird. The game just decides to screw you over. To be the Earth. Okay, these unlocks like other planetary objects. I don't know what this one's supposed to be. This one. How are you supposed to know which thing goes where? It's got a blue star on it. Just drag it to a place and hope. So this one doesn't acknowledge that it's the right one. If only they made dragging and pushing quicker in this so that you could do this puzzle without it being fucking tedious. Still got the right one. This massive one has to be the sun, so let's... Or an easy one to slot. See, that one didn't acknowledge it's the right one. Weird. This one's a moon. Unless it's like the old style, where like the Earth would be in the middle. This one doesn't go in any of them, so let's try it on this one out on the far side. Thinking the sun goes there in that outer one. In the middle. God knows what this one's supposed to be. Mercury. And then the moon is around the Earth. Shot. It's this one. Some massive puzzle rooms in this. Okay, it's just like igniting. This should be a quite easy puzzle. Ignite those two. Stop it. Let's turn that one off. Need. to turn three on. To have like this one. Then I'm back to where I was. I need to have one of these ones go. Ignite one and not another one. So then this one on. And that one's gonna turn on that one, that one. Back where I was a minute ago. Fuck's sake. Does this do reset them? Yeah. So turn those two on. Okay, that just reset them again. Turn off one of the ones I turned on. I want to turn on that one. Back to where I was with one left. So I'll do that one. To deactivate. One maybe. I need to turn one off and keep two on. Spread the circle around a bit. This one's getting up. I've got two next to each other. I need to deactivate that one. So close. So the two, I need two turned off next to each other, so let's do this one there. Still separated. Right, those two are off next to each other. Right, these two are next to each other, and that one's active. Yes. Whoosh. Right. Some water. Scrolls. A non-ghost scroll for once. See if I can climb to that other one. Yeah. Didn't notice the ladder until I saw it clipping through the fucking wall. That was something, right. Honestly, the lighting in this sucks so bad. It's just a shortcut. Ah, we're on the upper level. Yes. So we're going to get that to crash through the floor. Let's double check this isn't a stupid crowbar opening thing. Okay. Spirit. That thing. Pharos pillar.
No.
Knob. It's time to look. Oh no! Planetarium stuff again. They're sorting things. Trick them to follow you into water and then they die. That's good to know.
Ha!
maps earlier. It's just a trapdoor to get back up top easy. Do the planets again. I'll save when I get to the top once more. I can just drag this one all the way back now. Just... Whose idea was it to put the sun as far away from the sun position as possible? Same for Mars. Like, what a douche. the moon goes around the earth and shoots lightning out of it. Got to figure this out again. Really? What a fucking piss take. I just wanted to do this 3 fucking times. It was so fun. I wanted to endure it as many times as possible. I'm gonna save after every fucking planet placement. Like, starting to see why I didn't have patience for this as a kid. This would have been straight out the window. Just frisbee the disc. wish this game had like a times 10 speed on it. Just it makes you do stupid shit like this. Just fucking set it to 10 times. Like, yeah, I'm just like cane through the stupid dragon part. Surprised the lightning doesn't kill you, but the fire does. Enough of them placed. Save. Yes. Never doing those three again. Just for the sun. Here comes the sun. Da-da-da-da. In my head now. First one. Separate them a bit more, so huh. knew that was coming. Need. Oh, actually, this might work. So, 2-1 there. Let's trigger this one. Got 3 unlit, which is good. I just need to move the bit ones around. One, gain 2. Sorting bit. I need to move that one over a wee bit. I do that one up to one active again. Two. Thank you. to swap these over. Activate the others. Floor unlocked. Save there. Wooden plank around it. It's a lovely tapestry. Spirits. Let's get the Pharos in there. Can I use these guys to like ignite the floor? No, but I can use them to ignite me. getting stuck on the fucking pillars. Move. I love dying because it gets fucking stuck on an invisible wall. No, go around it. So we've got that. There's a trapdoor here. This just goes down to where. That would have been a probably quicker way to get to water than the way I went. I say I thought there was more that spawned. Go somewhere. Yeah. Not from that side, I'll have to go climb up again. So stupid. If you came down this route, it should just automatically let you open the door, do it for you. Thank you. do need to open that from the other side. Get up and down easy enough. This pillar is supposed to go. Oh yeah, to kill these mechanical men. Pointless there, considering we've already solved it. Stop fucking rolling. Genuinely not pressing the button, but it does it anyway. Game just trolls you. This Pharos pillar now. One other room to check. That's the one with the hole in the ground. This is the one that we actual things to do down. So let's save. To die. A ball. Couldn't move her, she just stood still. Oh, for fuck's sake. You bounced off the wall, are you serious? Let's do it without losing half my health for no reason. Still lose some health there. Just ran past that before. Thank you. Right.
Hello Raiders. Welcome to MSEC Twitch channel.
Jumi, thank you for the raid. How was your stream? I saw you were playing, what was it? Kingdom Hearts earlier. You still on that one? You didn't do your shout out. Let's do your shout out. I was trying to make it, or it should do that whenever someone raids, and it obviously didn't work this time. So, how's it all going? How was the stream? What did you do? Did you beat it? Currently trying to figure out how to escape the Great Library. Get in the lion's mouth. We're not. Price doesn't just crunch shut. Up there, so it's else to do. Getting like some weird fire artifacting, like you just see this bit of fire fly past the screen, it's got nothing to do with what I'm doing. Let's go for a bit, we'll be back later. Bye everyone! Thank you for stopping by, Jimmy. That's just normal fire, yeah, just it's all around you. You should have seen me doing that fire puzzle a minute ago. Like, everything, like, just being in its proximity was enough to make me burst into flames. So what did that actually do? Did it just open it a little bit? Climb up. How are you, Mika? Angel of Symphonia. Let's climb. Oh shit. Where didn't she? This is my favourite Tomb Raider. I never beat this, so I played like the first couple levels and then I just like couldn't do it. I must have been 1999, I'd have been 13 when this came out. Fuck's sake, I still can't do it as an adult. But yeah, there's definitely some bits where I've been like, no, not doing this ever again, like, because it's just painful. Like, climb in. That's better.
You were 7.
Finished it 3 years ago for the first time. Yeah, I think we're all on that journey. Like, all the impossible games, go back and replay them. They're actually really good. Like, I'd never beat Tomb Raider 1 just purely because I'd never had it. But yeah, that game was awesome first time around. I did have, what was it, the anniversary remake of it. But no, the original was actually a lot better, I think. Shortcuts. Yeah, I quite like that this is all like in a hub, like the levels are interconnected. It's not as linear as the original Tomb Raiders. We have a turkey leg. Fire. need to save before I set myself on fire. Big mutant Adam scared me so much as a kid, it still does, actually. Is that the big baby thing at the end? Yeah, this could be it. Yeah. That thing's awesome. I can't remember what that looks like in the remake, but I'll find out when I replay the remake at some point. Fire. How long does it burn for? That long. Drop down nice and safe, or not. Yeah, scroll. Why are you staring at the floor? Music scroll. Is that for the loot by any chance? Get out of here. Hello. Doorway, dead end, right? So let's go through the door. Ta-da! Right, which one? Which one of these was the music room? I can't bloody remember. Say, no, it's not this side. Let's go this one. That's the one I came out of. I get horribly lost in this level here. It's like a proper maze.
Thank you for the follow.
Thank you for the follow, Dino. Dino Bambino, what an awesome name. Run. I think the loot was on the second level, so I just need to get up there again. Yeah, when I first came to this area, I didn't realise you could open the doors, like, because like that pushing of the two doors open is a completely new animation for this game, and I was like, oh, okay. And the same for the trapdoors were completely foreign to me. I thought, you can see the texture's not right, so you just assume that it's going to open at some point, but never made the connection that, like, I can use my crowbar on it. I think this is the loot room. Yay! Right. Let my music scroll down. Gonna play. Walk this way. Secret door. Down easy enough. Yes. Yeah, you missed it earlier as well with the horse boss. We managed to get the horse to, like, chase me into a corner, and it got completely stuck in the corner. But, yeah, I'll clip that at some point and do a highlight, because that was hilarious. It was just, like, if it was coming towards me now, it just, like, did this. Proper wedged itself in like that, and then just was just, like, full sprint going into the wall. Doing here. We're right. You've got a Pharos pillar and a Pharos knot. Let's go left. What was that noise?
The tablet was returned to the sands that had spawned it beneath the citadel.
Citadel of Saladin in ancient Cairo, foretelling of the time in the distant millennia when the stars of Orion come together. The ceremony is performed and set entombed.
Hello, my dear. Another unannounced visit. I see you have found the scroll we unearthed. Interesting reading, yeah?
Only interesting if you know what it refers to.
Yes, yes, quite correct, my dear. The armor on its own is no more than a curiosity, but with the amulet and the ceremonial tablet, it becomes an important historical artifact, predating the Bible by centuries.
There is more at stake here than the sum of the pieces, Von Croy. Ever heard of Armageddon? Unpleasant, even by your standards.
Rebinding the spirit of Set, putting the armor on the statue at midnight at the turn of the millennium, so on and such like. I was never a believer in this magical hocus pocus. Fools, after her!
Bring it on, bitches! Struts just jump side to side, dodge all the bullets. Where did Von Croy go, that cowardly shit? Going in. Still got my artifacts, haven't I? Hasn't taken that off me yet. Closed it behind him, surely there's like a... Can I not crowbar that? Is that it? Surely not. I've got to go after him, haven't I? Maybe I swap the pillar and the knot round. So we're going after him. So we are. Yeah, you only come here to get the thing. There's a lantern. Oh, I see little scratches on the floor. The whole thing bursts into flames. Something polygon memories. So you don't shoot it. What the fuck else do you do with it? Polygon boobies, you mean, Jazz? It's all about them triangles. Push it against the wall. No, so you can't push it that, so it is this way. Push it against the wall this way. I can't push or pull it. Just have to move it around the scrolls. Oh, of course! Of course, there's a random pressure plate. Fuck it out. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. There's nothing there. Right, Von Croy, you cheese dick, where have you gone? trapped. Through the roof. Oh yeah, look, there we go. Let's see the ladder. How did Von Croy get up here when he's got like a walking stick? Like, there's no way. At the coastal ruins. Hacks, yeah. So where is the... Oh, this is out... like the opposite side. Should we go this way? So this is the other side of this building. So what can we do here? What's new? Has the cave got anything? Like it. Oh, brilliant. Who designed this room? So Von Croy came out there. Absolute dick all here. That's a texture. You'd have thought they could have done something else there, like have some other activity to do. How you doing, Jazz? Anyway, you're not working today? I'm not working today. Ha ha. Always working. I've got like 2 weeks off now. The joys of lockdown mean that I'm stuck in my house doing jack shit. I don't think there's anything in that building to do. Good news is I had 3 interviews last week just waiting to hear back. Oh, good. Hopefully you get the role, mate. Is it the same place or are you, like, looking elsewhere? Looking elsewhere usually gets you the big mucho dollars. Different companies, yeah, nice. It's quite good getting a new job somewhere else. Just start fresh. Any career limiting decisions that you made, you no longer have to worry about. One of them is a pasta company. Building their IT department. Oh, you'd be like the lead. Not making the pizza. Or the pasta. Yeah. He
You'd have to name all of the server racks something after, like, types of pasta. Have a spaghetti cluster and a, a ravioli cluster. I should. Rigatoni.
Lara, you have most truly put Von Croy's nose out of joint this time. If events were less catastrophic, I would be very happy. As it is, we must now be even more careful. He will become more desperate and thus more dangerous. Be on your guard. Use the artifact to get into the Cleopatra's palaces and find the rest of the armor. Tread carefully now, and not too much size.
So, okay, I didn't have to come back that far. I'm an idiot. Oh well, we get to see the other cutscene, so need to go back to where I was. I love how they've designed this like a hub world, but yet you just get further and further away the more the things that you unlock. So like, it's more of a like retrace all your steps again for no reason. Nearly done with Alexandria, so just need to do this bit. Tortellini. That'd be such an awesome naming convention, like just till you run out of pasta types. Then you'd have to have like tortellini.wholewheat at wherever company you're from.com. You had the original Tomb Raider when I had my first Windows 95 desktop. Ooh, aren't you posh with your Windows 95 desktop PC? I didn't have my first PC until I was old enough to buy my own. That was like a Windows XP piece of crap. That's the one that we all used to play Navy Field on. Yeah, it's like, I think I spent like 300 quid on it or something. The Navy Field Beast. I almost missed that game. I miss making the rolling machine. What was that? Like the number 12 sailor thing. I think I need some air. I need to come back into scripting for days. Yeah. Like, what's that you want? 12 stat sailors. Oh, you just run this for an hour. It's a nice cube. I haven't littered this with sharks. Oh, shit. Big pyramid-y thing. Getting up there anytime soon. Oh, we can get up here though. Why would sharks be in a desert ruin? Because there's water. It is an ocean, but it's not a rock pool.
No. No.
What do you mean no? Lara, do you think Jazz should get a new job?
No.
You don't? Oh, well, okay. Look at her bum. So you're trying to get a flare out. Oh, it just kicks us back out. Is this a new area? Oh no, it's kicked us out. Okay, I know where we are. Da 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 da. Right, note to self. Don't do that again. Unless I wish to leave. Dive! Got to do that massive swim again. Oh look, there's a shark. Fucking is a shark. I was right. Right, let's save here. Basically impossible. No, there's like that bit that it kicked me out. There's an opening to the sea. So it could have swum in. This is where it feeds, Jess. Don't break my disruption. Got to go now. Have fun playing TR4. Bye bye. Thank you, Mika, for dropping in. Get eaten at this rate. Right, so we're going to go in the pyramid next dive. Through the shark. Oh shit. This way, yeah. Get out. Okay, so this is where we put the Pharos objects. Is it Pharos or Pharos? Pharos pillar. Probably Pharos, isn't it? It's me being an idiot. Anything's a dildo if you're brave enough. This open. Oh, hello. Didn't realise that Skeletons was about to come out. I was expecting the dogs to come alive, to be honest. Stop rolling. Alright, let's just avoid him. Nothing. Stuck on the door, of course I am. Let's go get some breath. When you played this as a kid, did you ever hold your breath to see if you could hold it as long as she could? And then nearly pass out. Skeletons. What? What's that? What is that? Looks like a phoenix or something to begin with, and it's like, no, it's got a human face. Opened. I'd say the only thing of them adding like these little half block like things to swim down, like the engine just doesn't cope with it. Now we've got to find where that thing was. Yay. Take that bench. still haven't found the Magnum yet. It's gonna be spikes of some sort. Shotgun shells, nice. Go there in a minute. Okay, we'll go up there now because it's a dead end. Jazz. This looks flammable, whatever it is. Shit, climb out. Climb out. Fuck. How did that not keep me on fire? Save. Save, because that was properly jammy. To like launch myself there, so. To make that. Oh cool, there's a beetle. Get over there. It's like Lottie just made me jump. Still on fire. Come on, get out of fire. So she doesn't go on fire if you go to the edge of the fucking water, of course. Why didn't I think of that? Oh, I didn't even need to come over here. What the fuck? Okay, so how do I get in the gap now? Seriously, how did you get in that gap? Well, you go in the water and you catch fire. Stop rolling. Nothing down there. I haven't found that little bit that I'd unlocked, where like where the floor sunk down. It's not movable. Another one of those down. That's giving me double shotgun shells now, doesn't it? Right again. Triple. So this one. You son of a bitch. Leo is just gonna chill out there. Ah, right, so we've got the other beetle. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Right, this isn't good. Scarabs. Scarabe. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, shit. Run. Right, how'd you get out? Like the Pied Piper. They're still coming. Run!
Oh, that's deleted me. But hopefully they're trapped down there now. To get to that last switch. Om nom 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 nom. So just eat all my health. Didn't want my health anyway. Winding key. Quite a good way of dealing with them, getting them to fall down the little hole, because they don't follow you back out. Broken beetle, black beetle.
No.
It's a broken beetle. Stop rolling. What's in the middle? I don't know how you do this with no loads, no saves, like, no loads, no med pack, like, this game is insane. Is that? Oh, hello. So I need two more beetles. I'm guessing those are down these bits. Oh, and sweet. Another fire puzzle. Great. Just what I need. Great. Just what I need. Let's get this one open as well. Should get back up.
Oh, they follow you up. They follow you up. What the shit? No. I need a breather. Let's see what else is here. So we got another beetle there. Okay, so that one, that was not too bad. Just need to get up the same way I came down. Is this going to unleash another load of them? Yeah. Bloody scarabs. Oh shit, they're on the thing. Shit. And I'm dead. That one, they were actually on the little the downward slope, whereas they weren't on the previous one. I just jumped straight from there. Yeah. No. I could do that if I angled it properly. Broken beetle. Put one more in here. Are they not coming out of that one? Tight a gap now. Nice, first try. Can you please sod off? Mechanical scarab combined with the winding key. Use that in this one. Mm.
Was it here, Danny? Oh yeah. Shit, another one. Yeah, that's cute. She loves rolling when I don't press the button. It's really annoying. This could be another, it's a med pack. I thought that was going to be the extra armor slot then. Stop. Shotgun shells in a sarcophagus, of course. Yeah, if you could not push me into the fucking blades, that'd be great. Supposed to do that. Oh, this is where it dropped down. Thank you.
Yeah, sad face. This is the thing we opened. I'm guessing we get another mechanical thing. Please keep that thing. Because how the fuck do you get in and out of that area now? Oh, you dear. Every time. She loves to run. The arm a bit. Ow. No, we can't go through. Could just like grenade them now and just like get out. Okay, so can get around some of the traps by going this way. We've got a leg. Leg of Horus. I don't know if that's supposed to open, like if I went up the other one, if it opened that up. Well, that matters, I don't need to go there again. It'd be nice if those bars moved out of the way. Like that one. Okay, two skeletons, one arrow, that's what we want. The other pillar. Let's just see if this does it. Okay. the left greave. I need a way of getting. Pretty certain I'm gonna die. Or is it only if you haven't opened it with the beetle already? Does that make sense? First one we open. Sprint? Yeah, cool, we're good. I don't know what a fascination is with the fucking rail that's doing my head in. Put the pillar in. Or the knot. It's definitely a pillar. Tables. Here's something. Down there, isn't it? Can I shoot her? That's dealing damage to me, just like the doppelganger did originally. Does she get unleashed in a second? Like once I've got up high enough.
Hup.
save before I inevitably die. Or jump off things. I don't understand what the gold version of Lara was supposed to do. It's attacking me. Oh, you're an idiot. Fucking load again. So I need to defend my body. Is really helpful when it fucking targets yourself. Yeah, when I was aiming down, it auto-targeted me and not the bird. Right, I'll put bit more focus on killing the bird straight away then. Yeah, that'll do it. Just blow it the fuck up. Is this openable? No. Not hit that from here. There are two levers in the middle of space. supposed to do? Don't shoot yourself, you dozy cow. Where's the other levers? You really shouldn't be targetable. I think that's complete bullshit. Especially when it favours shooting you over something that could actually kill you. Got a face. Whatever that crap is. Hey, mate. So, although that's shitty, it's going to happen regardless. Where the fuck did that appear? Like, that one didn't spawn anything. Oh, for fuck. Do more multiple saves again, I think. Stupid bloody thing. Oh, now you jump. Get a big gun. Why is it aiming at me? Like, fucking hell. You can fuck off. Thank you. back up again now, get my thing that I opened. Effigy, combine with an ornate handle, portal guardian.
No.
Skeleton in the cutscene. It's a nice throne. Yeah. Treat yourself. I've got two Uber mummies to fight. Let's do it with the billions of shotgun that I've got. Be careful, you'll need your guns. Whoa, they launched lightning at me. Oh, I got him. And he took about 20 shots. She's really good at aiming at the weakest threat. She was aiming at the skeleton, like, halfway through that. It's like, no! It's the opposite of what I want. Right, I want two extra pieces of Horus armor. There's one. Is this the chest plate? Or the head? It's the chest plate. Must be a helmet somewhere, or